And checking out Utah's opening lineup. Malone is out there with Malone. And there's Malone. And there's Malone. And it's Malone in at the power forward position. And for Oklahoma City, they've got Josh Giddey. Josh Giddey is out there with Josh Giddey. Then it's Josh Giddey. And it's Giddey in at the three. Doris, what is it in particular about these teams that might make this an interesting game?
Well, I think you have to look at, Kevin, both of these teams understand how to execute